Even though Jody only returned to the ballet to connect with the girls, as she got closer, she couldn't help but get excited at the prospect of becoming the Swan Queen.
This season, we open with Swan Lake. As you all know, this piece has the most challenging and demanding role in all of ballet, the Swan Queen.
Sizing up her competition, Jody knew the battle would be a tough one.
The white and the black. Fortunately, we have with us prima ballerina and the lead in my last 146 productions, Heather Darcy. Ah, the seasoned professional. The still brilliant, crusty, old-weathered, leather-faced elder statesman of ballet, to whom this young girl, less experienced, more beautiful and delicious, but still very raw ballerina hopefuls, look up. Show these far more desirable children how it's done, huh? Music! Try that thing where you are skipping and you hop and you spread your legs a little bit.
Look at that form, that technique. I'll never be that good. I'm Jody, by the way.
Kendra.
Are you gonna try out?
Me? I don't know. I mean, I like to dance, but I don't like to be the center of attention.
Okay, who's next?
Oh, food.
Huh?
It is as if I am seeing ballet for the first time.
That's not ballet.
Sensuality and pass that makes you want to crawl inside and take up residence.
I can show passion.
Jody certainly had her work cut out for her. That Kendra chick was smoking.
Do you accept euros?